My new job starts today.
Damn good for a rookie. Here's your first place prize.
Thanks.
Hope you work as well as you race. From today, welcome.
I'll do my best.
Time to get to work. Move these crates with the forklift.
Where do I take them?
Warehouse number 18. Here's the route map. The quota's written on the map. Read it carefully. If you exceed quota, you'll get a raise.
Great.
Just be sure you don't break anything, okay?
lunchtime, eh?
Hey, my lunch!
You ratted us out, didn't you?
Are you one of Chin's men?
I don't know any Chin. Oh, really? I don't know. Oh.
Hey, quit lying! Yeah! Cut it out!
What? Who's this twin?
We're gonna teach you a lesson!
Remember this.
Thank you, Dio.
Who were they?
They were the Mad Angels.
Why are the Mad Angels picking on you?
They seem to think I'm working with one of their enemies. Somebody called Chin. But I don't know him.
Master Chin and the Mad Angels. Excuse me.
Yes? What is it?
Do you know anything about the Mad Angels?
Hey! Watch what you say! Don't talk about them so loudly!
Okay. Toy capsules, 100 yen each, huh? I should buy one. It's the same one. I should try again. This is cool! Maybe I should get another. Hmm. I know this. Maybe I should get another. I should try again. What? This again? I should try again. It's the same one. I should try again. I'll pass. Darts. One game, 100 yen. I'll give it a try. Good. Yeah. I'm getting it. Yeah. Last one. Right. Should I play more? I'll quit. Excuse me.
Huh?
Do you know anything about the Mad Angels?
The Mad Angels? You shouldn't get yourself involved in that stuff. You could get hurt.
I see. It's already this late? Warehouse number 18. Okay.
Dictates all rookies gotta pay insurance. You know what I'm saying?
What insurance?
I said pay up, boy, right now.
You guys mad angels?
Defiance ain't a good idea. You don't pay up, boy, I'm gonna kick your ass.
No way.
You are gonna regret that decision. Let's get him! Damn it!
All right, you guys.
No!
Hey, wait!
You can't come in here.
That ain't the right way, son.
Way. Go on back.
Mm-hmm.
day.
Okay, good job. Here's today's pay.
Thanks.
You met quota, son. So starting tomorrow, you'll get a 50 yen raise. That'll be 350 yen per crate.
Thank you.
Keep up the good work.
Yes, thank you very much.
Hard-working man, huh?
You said you knew a lot about the harbor.
Right on, my man. From the perfect mugging locale to the best spot to take a leak, this here harbor, Goro knows it all.
So you know about the Mad Angels?
Speaking of taking a leak...
Not so fast.
Oh, man! Must have had me a bad ache this morning. Gotta hit the can, my man. Oh, hope I can make it in time. Oh.
So you know about them.
Bro, that name. Please don't say it so loud.
Why not?
You get yourself fed to the fishes for talking about them, man. It's taboo around here. There's a rumor about some loudmouth kid who got himself concrete boots for talking.
No way.
Well, bro, I'm out of here. See you around.
Yeah, later. Goro.
What's grooving, bro?
You know about the Mad Angels?
Oh yeah! Working hard, eh, bro?
Why are you shouting?
Don't you know, bro? You don't say that name so loud!
Why not? See you around. It looks like I can practice here. I should work on my moves. Let's get sweaty. That's enough.
Tucson.
You never know when to give up, do you?
What do you want?
I'm here to teach you a new move.
Like, that'll be real helpful.
You couldn't even handle the Mad Angels, much less take on Landy.
Shut up! Look, I don't need your help.
Hey, fine by me, but it's wise to accept the goodwill of others. So, what'll it be? You are mine or not?
Well, if you're so eager to teach me, okay.
You could be more appreciative. First, I'll show you the form. Watch. One step back, shift your weight. While backing up, kick! This is called a swallow dive. Now you try it. That's fine. I see you've learned the basic form.
I've got it now.
You have yet to master the move. Perhaps you should practice more.
Yeah, please.
I'll watch, so give it a try. I think that's enough. Still want to continue?
No, that's enough.
Keep in mind, you've only learned the basic form. To properly utilize this move, you'll need to practice.
Yes.
And apply diligent training.
Why teach me that move?
You're intent on going to Hong Kong, right?
Yeah.
Even knowing that you may die?
No matter what.
So I thought. If I were you, I'd do the same. That's why.
Been waiting for you.
It's you. What are you doing here?
Wanna pay you back for helping me out. Teach you something useful. Suppose I show you rather than tell you. Let's see you try and punch me.
Me? Punch you?
Quit your babbling and punch! You call that a punch? That'll be the famous Hazuki style.
How do you know the Hazuki style?
If you really want to know, give me your best shot.
Okay then, here we go. Why am I missing?
this was a real fight, I'd just crushed your throat.
How did you do that?
There's more to mastery than offense. Evasion without getting hit is an art in itself. My sensei used to call this move the Shadow Step.
Shadow Step?
So, how about it, son? Wanna learn it?
Yes, please teach me.
First off, show me that there basic Hazuki-style stance.
Alright.
That ain't too bad. Now come and do what I do. We'll see a step forward. Pull your arms in a slide real quick. Once you slide up behind, cut a blow to the neck, like so. Now, start from your basic stance. Move your weight forward one step only. Something like that. As you step forward, get ready to dodge and throw. Now, your turn. Right, nice. You're a quick study.
Thank you very much.
Got that touch, you do. How about a bit more practice?
Okay, sure, why not?
Well, I'ma watch ya. Go on and show me.
Alright.
That enough for ya? Wanna keep going?
No. I think I'm all right. Thank you for the instruction.
Well, don't go forgetting to practice every day. Perhaps we'll meet again.
Please wait. How do you know about the Hazuki style?
The Hazuki name's known amongst martial artists. The style of Iwao Hazuki is revered by many, including me. Quite popular in spite of being so young he was.
My father? If you knew that move, why not use it that day?
No sense in fighting. Sometimes, a clean getaway is also victory. Ever need practice in the day, try warehouse number 4. Sometimes I'll be there myself. Be sure and practice daily.
I should go home.
Thank you. Okay.